as specified by the United Nations. And genocide is only seen as acts of terror from 1948 onwards. My personal view is that we will get exactly the same response. Now, to me, that just sounds incredible. The decimation of the Jewish population, which wasn't just Jewish population, it was a large number of other nationalities killed by the Nazis, is recognised as a genocide pre 1948. The recognition of the genocide in Rwanda, where 1 million people were murdered, 1/10 of those in Ukraine in 1932-33 is recognised as a genocide. This should not be a political football. There is justice and there is natural justice. And just looking at man's inhumanity to man, if it's wrong, it's wrong. You can try and cover it as many times or as many ways as you like, but the murder of millions, for no reason whatsoever, except an economic argument, as some would say, or as my old economics professor used to say, collateral damage, is wrong. It's wrong on every single scale. And I would urge the councillors of Bradford and the councillors of Rochdale and Ashton and Bolton and Derby, towns and cities, and Keighley, towns and cities who have recognised Holodomor as a genocide against the Ukrainian nation, to continue to give us our support so that we can finally persuade the UK government to recognise justice. It's not about politics. It's not about definitions. It's just about doing what's right on a human level. The fight continues, and it will continue, and it has to continue. The mere fact that the government of the UK may, at some point, recognise Holodomor as a genocide will not bring back the millions of people who died. But it will, at least, give some justice to the people that are still alive and who went through that tragedy, saw it firsthand. We here will never be able to fully fathom what they went through. We can mere imagine it. Some of us, at times, especially coming into Easter, fast for 3 days, we fast. And by the Sunday, on Easter Sunday, you know how hungry you are. And that's 3 days. These people went through it for a year, excess of a year, and paid the ultimate price. So again, I thank you for your support and for being here and for recognising the suffering and the murder of millions of people. And in probably the biggest irony of them all, today as we recognise the 80th anniversary of the war, the Ukrainian government has decided that they are better off going back into the hands of the Russian nation, the perpetrators of this great catastrophe, for what they consider to be national security. I couldn't think of a bigger irony. And if it wasn't so serious, it'd be almost funny. We can't allow this to happen again. Ever. Thank you.
Modlitba a prayer. Spohňajú nebesný chrysol, milosrdný hospody. Na nás, smerenných sluch tvojich, čo zibrali sa tu čohorí, hadáty tvé hyční pudí našeho národu. My molimož za milióny našich bratil, sester, dítej, nevinno zamučených holodomoru. My neznajeme ich točného čísla, lež pro okrémy dory dejakých ľudí. Ta rodin zasvědčují nám očivěcí, ti, čo vežili. Ty bačil veliku krvdu, kole v trudariána sejnoho vyberají tak vašto vyrštěný úržaj. Vyberají se do čista i nemá čem prohodovatý ni sebe, ni svoju rodinu. Nemá čem zasíjete sporožený podľa i nemaje navíc skorinky dla holodnej detiny. Smrť povinna, vaška, bolúča, a smrť tvojich detiny chce žach. My blahajemo tebe, Bože, vynahrdi ich nevinní trpinia. Daj im chlíba v dostatok, daj im rádi štipia, kterou v dnech kolež vybrali. Daj nám, Bože, srdce čutlivé do horia čužoho, čo vo sobestý dobrobud neprestal našu sovist, čo vo naklekala nás do milosrdia ta žertovnosti. A nám, našťadkám, daj Bože, víru silnú i rozum svítlý, i ľubov do bližného. Daj zapevnenie, čo te, čo stalo sa v Ukrajini, nikde i nikoli nepovtoriť.
Спільне виконання хористі від української молоді Манчестра та Правдоблу прозвучить пісня Галини Землинської «Прожити як?» присвячена пам'яті жертв Голодомору. The Ukrainian Youth Association choirs from Manchester and Bradford with an original song written by Галина Землинська, «How shall we live?» Thank you.
молитва. Пом'яни, Господи Боже наш, у вірі і надії на життя вічне спочилих рабів Твоїх, всіх братів та сестер наших, голодом замучених, яких імена Ти сам, Господи, знаєш, і як милосердний, чоловіколюбний, полегши, даруй і прости всі провини їх, вільні і невільні. Дай їм вічні Твої блага, наготовані для тих, що люблять Тебе. Будь милостивний до них, і віру в Тебе замість діл прийми, і святими Твоїми, як щедрий, упокой. Нема бо чоловіка, що жив би і не зрішив би. Ти один тільки без всякого гріха, і правда Твоя правда вічна. Бо Ти Бог милости і щедрот і чоловіколюбства, і Тобі славу восилаємо, Отцю і Сину і Святому Духові, нині і повсякчас, і на віки вічні. Амінь. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. Remember, O Lord, our God, our repose, brothers and sisters, who with faith and hope in eternal life perished in the Holodomor, great famine, whose name are known to you, O Lord. As our merciful God and lover of mankind, remit, pardon, and forgive all their sins, both voluntary and involuntary, and grant them your eternal good things, which have been prepared for those who love you. Be merciful unto them, and accept their faith instead of their words, and grant them rest, O compassionate one, with the saints. For there is no man who has lived without sinning. You only are without any sin, and your righteousness is eternal. For you are a God of mercy and compassion and love for mankind, and we offer glorify unto you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the age of age. Amen. And now we stand and we pray and the Father who prays for this. Отче наш,
що єси на небесах, нехай святиться ім'я Твоє, нехай прийде царство Твоє, нехай буде воля Твоя, як на небі, так і на землі. Хліб наш насущний дай нам сьогодні, і прости нам провини наші, як і ми прощаємо винуватцям нашим. І не веди нас у спокусу, але визволи нас від лукавого. Амінь.
Богородице, Діва, радуйся, благодать на мене.
Господь з тобою благословенна тими жінками, і благословенним ти плодом Твого, бо ти породила Христа Спаса, Визволителя і душ наш.
Авве, Пане,
власне мене, та робіть мені, та їм рукам, та любіном, мене, та зі всім миром, і за все, як мене,
блаженному успінні, вічний спочинок, подай, Господи, душам померших, нашим братам і сестрам, яких ми поминаємо в Голодомор 32-33 років, і сотворити їм вічною пам'ять.
Вічна
Yeah. afternoon's proceedings with a very sincere thank you to the City of Bradford Council and Robert Morfitt from Wright & Sons for the help and support in preparation of the new memorial plaque which was unveiled today, in particular to the Council for providing the funding of this plaque. There is a small reception at the back, so I would ask you all to stay on and partake of the drinks and the sandwiches. Nakinech, Yakochu, Sklaste, Vampanyaku Shabesoni Prebole, Itaksamo, Miselmo Uriadu, Za Pitrenku Sahodni, I Zafitsomo Topomohu, Bovene, Zafundovale, Pamiatnek Shabet, Vikrel, Misi Sahodni. I nakinec tam je prepuska zadu dla všich, ale bych poprosil, aby zvolili, aby naši hosti zpredu tam perši šle do stola i tedy generálna publika. Děkuji vám, dobrá noc.